Okay, so here is the program firmware that's going to be uploaded on the NodeMCU. So what this program does is you set your email address password and the receiver's email address here. Other than that, you can change this line to say anything you want, and here you can set the email frequency. Like now the def it is default to 1.5 seconds, so it will take the voltage sensor readings and send it to the s and email it to you after each 1.5 seconds. You can change it to whatever you want, but please make sure that you put value here which is in seconds, so you can like maybe convert hours to seconds and do that. And so this program takes the reading from the voltage sensor and then it sends out the readings to your email address. So here I have the circuit diagram. So it's very simple. You just have to connect your NodeMCU or VMOS or anything you have to the pin number 0. So voltage sensor is connected to the A0 of NodeMCU here, and the ground is grounded to the NodeMCU ground. And other than that, you can put any device like camera here to measure the voltage. So let's move towards the demo. So an important thing is you put your Wi-Fi name and Wi-Fi password here. So that's an important thing in order to make your NodeMCU connect to the email server and things like that. So just don't forget to change it to yours. Other than that, you have to select these settings if you are using NodeMCU. So it's NodeMCU 1.0. Everything will remain same. And let's go through a demo. So here's your the email address that you provided. There's no email at this moment in it. So I will connect my NodeMCU. And open the serial monitor. Then I will press reset button of NodeMCU. Here it is. It's connecting the server. And yeah. So it will send an email after every 1.5 second, but you can always configure it to send the readings at whatever time you want. So you can increase the time. As I haven't connected any device to my voltage sensor, so the readings are 0.0 volts. But as soon as you connect anything to it, the reading will definitely increase. And one important thing is when you unplug your NodeMCU, it will not send any email at all. So it's a responsive firmware.